throughout the 28-hour countdown.
The vehicle starting to pressurize as far as the propellant tanks are concerned, and all is still go as we monitor our status for it. Firing command coming in now. We're on an automatic sequence as the master computer supervises hundreds of events occurring over these last few minutes. 2 minutes, 10 seconds, and counting. Oxidizer tanks in the second and third stages now have pressurized. T-minus 1 minute, 35 seconds. The third stage completely pressurized. T-minus 60 seconds and counting. We pass T-minus 60. 55 seconds and counting. Neil Armstrong reported back when he received the good wishes. Thank you very much. We know it will be a good flight. Good luck and Godspeed. 40 seconds away from the Apollo 11 liftoff. All the second stage tanks now pressurized. 35 seconds and counting. We are still go.
This is on station, just far enough off the target point to keep from getting hit. Recovery one, the choppers.
July 24th, the Hornet was on station.
Hornet reports a sonic boom a short time ago.
Apollo 11 Houston, in the blind, Airbus has a visual contact. Apollo 11 Houston through Araya, standing by. Over. Strokes.
Load pressure and temperature. Digital transmission worldwide tracking. Stabilization and guidance. Radio frequency telemetry and voice communications. Signal conditioner integration. Spacecraft electrical power. Flight control. S4B propulsion stage monitoring. S1C, S2 propulsion stage. Every important valve, gauge, and circuit was continually monitored at Launch Control Center throughout the 28-hour countdown.
Countdown still going well. T-minus 55 minutes, 10 seconds, and counting. This is Apollo Saturn Launch Control. We passed the 6-minute mark in our countdown for Apollo 11, the flight to land of the first men on the moon. We're on time at the present time for our planned liftoff of 32 minutes past the hour. Coming up shortly, that swing arm up at the spacecraft level will come back to its fully retracted position. This should occur at the 5-minute mark in the count. The swing arm now coming back as our countdown continues. Skip Chauvin informing the astronauts that the swing arm now coming back. 4 minutes and counting, we are go for Apollo 11. We'll be coming up in the automatic sequence about 10 or 15 seconds from this time. The vehicle starting to pressurize as far as the propellant tanks are concerned, and all is still go as we monitor our status for it. Firing command coming in now. We're on an automatic sequence as the master computer supervises hundreds of events occurring over these last few minutes. 2 minutes, 10 seconds, and counting. Oxidizer tanks in the second and third stages now have pressurized. T-minus 1 minute, 35 seconds. The third stage completely pressurized. T-minus 60 seconds and counting. We pass T-minus 60. 55 seconds and counting. Neil Armstrong reported back when he received the good wishes. Thank you very much. We know it will be a good flight. Good luck and Godspeed. 40 seconds away from the Apollo 11 liftoff. All the second stage tanks now pressurized. 35 seconds and counting. We are still go with Apollo 11. 30 seconds and counting. Astronauts report it feels good. T-minus 25 seconds. 20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9. Ignition sequence start. 6.
Marie Curie, Alan Shepard, H.G. Wells, Edward White, John F. Kennedy, Valentina Tereshkova, Chafee, Grisom, Leonardo da Vinci.